Laws of Karma by Lord Shiva that'll change your life. Shiva is one of the principal deities of Hinduism. He is the supreme being within Shaivism, one of the major traditions within contemporary Hinduism. Truth is first law of Shiva Karma. According to this, one should remain truthful in all situations of life. Lies can help you temporarily, but it is the truth that will finally unveil itself. We should stay truthful to others and most importantly ourselves. This is how you can attain true peace. Knowledge is God. Knowledge is the root of everything. To attain knowledge, add things every day. To attain wisdom, remove things every day. You need not have knowledge of everything in this world, but you should. However, never stop wanting to gain knowledge. The seed of knowledge is within each one of us. You just need to be hungry enough to find it. Everything is an illusion. If your happiness is related to materials, then your happiness is an illusion too. The third law of Shiva Karma is that everything is an illusion. Your happiness should find its way out of materials and things. Happiness lies within you, not in things that you possess. Be grateful for all that you have in life and be humble too. Just don't be all about the things that you have and possess. Look beyond yourself. As time is passing, people are becoming more and more concerned about personal happiness. Being responsible for your own happiness is perfectly fine, but we should also keep a note of the people around us. Happiness multiplies when it is shared and spread. Never be selfish about happiness. It feels a lot better when it's shared. Be formless. Don't be caught up in a box. Allow your soul to feel whatever it wants to. Just don't lose your calm when you go through a tough situation. Instead, grow through it. Take water as your inspiration. Blend in with life as it comes. Use all your senses. To practice this law, you first need to ease your mind. Your mind needs to be at peace. Then only will all the other senses to synchronize with it. Remember, your mind is the center of your being. It controls everything. Calm your mind. Make use of all your senses. This will make you more aware of what is happening around you and shall also awaken your consciousness.